Oh, no, yeah. No buttons. Shit. Later, booger. For you, Edgar. He's slowly becoming a real boy. Someone learned something. I think it was her. I think it was that. Nice. Be a good undead slayer as well. Okay. This is where you get your powers, I think. If I remember correctly. Where Esper finally gives you your shit. But then again, 20 years, I could be remembering wrongly. Big guy? Mystery egg. Double check that he doesn't have more than one item. Also want to test this. Roughly 650 the Quadra attack. That was way more. Alrighty. Hobo Junkie. And vanish all you want. He did not like me trying to slash him. Did not like it one bit. Get it, Junkie? Because they're mechanics, but also they like drugs a lot. Red Bull gives them wings. No, don't even worry about the numbers. He's just dead. Definitely missed some shit in this tower. I gotta go back through it. Look at whatever mystery egg does. Probably do that. Good robbery target. Pokemon egg this experience. Daruma. Spoon. That did not look like a spoon. That also did not look like a spoon. That looked like a shockwave. Shit. Feeling rather boned about now. Feeling extra bone now. Run button. The end. But I definitely miss some stuff climbing the tower anyways. Got 20 MP. I didn't notice that pretty much until I was at the boss. So, I'm gonna have to run away. Like a little bitch. Probably a place in this area where you can heal, but I don't know where it is, so I'll just go back to town. Play it safe. Makes more sense for him since he's tanky. Thank you. I'm just thinking I should have used that, but I should have used it before sleeping, so too late now. Three rows? What's going on here? Flipped off for whatever reason. But also you lose the back row element, so... not a bad item, just not what I'm going for right now. Break it open. Just check that. How do you know magic? The world that doesn't have magic. Steal your magic. Healing Shiv. This healing shiv is all a boot. Thank you. So what the people are saying is probably all bullshit. It's probably what the clocks say. Hard to guess. Oh, he's still got black belt on. That does not work with his little healer build. You can jump to run away, you can heal, and you have a bonus. Attacks out quicker for the free heals, and then he blocks and counters. Oh shit, what did I just do? So much life already. Does he really need to evade attacks? Should I stack him armor instead? Who's magic defense too? Going full beefcake. Being what you are. list, because I wasn't looking for clocks. Right, that. I want to see what happens if I use ice. Okay. Whatever one they don't say, I guess, is what it is. No one said six. 6 o'clock. Basic, yeah. Guess I didn't miss much. Except that healing shit. it's 6-2-2 is what I got from what people were saying and the clues around. I could be completely off on that. You couldn't steal. All hail, Claw. Okay, thank you. Time to Bushido. Knowledge is power. Kind of bullshit. Cursor's all goofy. I don't know if that actually worked. Really? Feel about some ice in your face. Last move. Yep. Be a little more patient. Probably should focus them instead of spreading the love, but never know where a hit's gonna come in. Thank you. Ooh, yeah! Maximums. I don't know if anyone's even hurt. Feels weird to attack yourself. Feels like I made a wrong move every time. Gonna die. Damn it, I did it again. The goddamn eye one. Eye drops, right? Where's eye drops? Go right past them? At least he can see now. Hoping the potion or phoenix down would go first. It did not. Clearly. Not making this easy for me. Oh shit, I'm blind again. That might be the fucking end. I didn't even see that he was blind. Not until he's swinging at Edgar and I'm like, uh-oh. That was a long fight for a failure at the end. At least I got the rhythm of the fight down. It's hard once someone goes down and starts dominoing, because you're in crisis mode and can't really dish out any damage. Try it again. I don't know what it does, so fuck it. Without the ability to get blinded, it should go a little smoother. In theory. Damn it. Damn it. Oh, hey, you're back. Way to join the party, Edgar. Rude. Ooh, yeah! It's only 100. Spoon move is such bullshit. Alright, I think that warrants a break. That's very disheartening.